So I'm guessing my sunscreen message should be getting out there by now, unless you want your nose to look like that. I have a spot here and a spot here that I have to do. They're real tiny, so it won't be like my nose with a big spot. But the imiquimod that I talk about has saved me so many trips to the doctor. I have this thing where when they freeze one of my spots, it comes back if it's not done a second time within 8 to 10 days. Each spot has to be done twice with a week in between. My scalp, all of those that I had. But I can't use it on my scalp. I found that out the hard way because I have a divot up here where you could see the bone of my skull. Because what this does, it's an acid. It's a very powerful acid. And it just eats everything up. And I have a spot here and a little tiny spot there, so I might as well just do the whole area. You saw me go through this before. It looks really, really bad. Then it scabs up and looks even worse. And then the scab falls off and it looks like new baby butt skin, pink like this. And then it gets back to normal. And it doesn't take very long. I've always healed very well, thankfully. Trouble is I get all this weird shit too. Sunscreen. Especially with, well, with climate change, you're not really looking at the radiative, the bad alpha beta, that type of radiation, because it's being blocked by all the carbon dioxide in our atmosphere. But especially your kids, and don't use chemical. Do not use chemical. Just don't. Some people are very susceptible and have real serious issues with it. I recommend using a mechanical sunscreen, okay? And what it, the mechanicals, the chemicals just do exactly what they say. They use a chemical blocker. The mechanicals are exactly what they say. They use a mechanical blocker, like little particles of aluminum or something like this, okay? I suggest using the mechanicals. This is from growing up here. Spending my summers in an area that was hotter than Death Valley for a large part of the year. If it's one, it, when it was 118 in my backyard the other last Friday, then it was going to be 122 out there at our grandpa's claims. Gold claims, because it's down in this very, very deep valley, just like Death Valley, down in a very, 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 very deep valley. Okay. And it just got magnified. It caught the reflected rays from both sides of the hills. Ground temperatures were, could get well over 160. And I just spent too much time there and didn't never use sunscreen. I wore a hat a lot of the time, and that probably saved a lot of my face from wearing a hat. You should always wear a hat. No substitute. Okay? So unless you want to look like this, especially when you get my age and all that shit starts showing up, okay? The damage has been done and it doesn't show up until all of a sudden one day you're like, oh, your doctor goes, oh, you got a carcinoma here. Okay? Don't mess around.